Hey everybody, Blu-ray here, and apologize for the weird camera angle. It's just I've been fighting with this tripod, trying to like get the right angle and all that kind of stuff, and this is the best I can do, so I apologize for that. But anyway, so it's been a while since I made a video here on my channel. It's just I've been busy with work, and there's videos that I've been trying to like get, you know, that I tried making. Or like I'll finish recording a video, or I finish recording, and as I go to editing the video, I just end up deleting the entire thing because I'm not satisfied of how the video came out, or I just think it's not good enough. So yeah, so it's just kind of like a struggle trying to figure out like the best video, or like just trying to work on a video in general, because most of the time when I get home from work, I'm just too tired, so I don't have like it. The energy to want to make videos or to even stream. So yeah, also I may or may not be using this microphone that's in front of me. It just depends on Audacity. Hopefully it doesn't crap out on me. So yeah, but anyway, so this video is going to be a little bit different, mainly because I'm not going to be basically, I'm going to be doing like a commentary over the video of my collection of video games. So it's not going to be me just, you know, holding my camera or my phone, talking over using the built-in microphone on my phone, and then, you know, just say the name of the games and then go down where I'm like out of breath and all that kind of stuff. So this video, like I said, I'm going to be commentating over the video. Well, sort of. It's just more me just going to be like saying the name of the games that I have, and that's it. So it's basically going to be boring. I will say, like, I can't really think of anything or how to make it more entertaining. And plus, not only that, I have roommate who have two dogs that bark a lot. And there's nothing I can do about that. So right now, this is the perfect opportunity for me to, you know, record or like do a commentary over it. Because when I was recording to show off the games that I have, the dogs are barking in the background. And I was like, I don't want to like re-record this video and all that kind of stuff. So I'm just going to commentary over. So that's what I'm doing in this video. And yeah. And also, the next two videos that will be uploaded, I'm going to explain a few things that's going to be happening to those two series. So just to give you guys a heads up on those videos. But yeah, I apologize for talking way too much. I just want to let you guys know what's been going on and all that kind of stuff, and what's going to be happening for this year's video game collection video. So yeah, so that's pretty much all I had to say, and let's just start the video, shall we?
Alright, starting off with the Nintendo 64 game, well, the only one I have, which is Super Smash Bros., and that's pretty much it.
Alright, for the Nintendo DS games, I have Pokemon Diamond Version, Ace Attorney, Apollo Justice, and Pokemon Y Version 2. And now for the 3DS games, I have Pokemon Y, Pokemon Sun, Luigi's Mansion, Dark Moon, Pokemon Ultra Sun, Super Mario 3D Land, and Shinran Kagura 2 Deep Crimson. And that's pretty much all for my 3DS game collection, which I should start building up, because in March 2023, the eShop for both the 3DS and Wii U will shut down. And that means 3DS and Wii U games physical will be very expensive. So better hop to it. All right, for the GameCube games, I have Luigi's Mansion, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, X2 Wolverine's Revenge, Harry Potter Quidditch World Cup, Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door, Spider-Man 2, Sonic Heroes, Beautiful Joe 1 and 2, Super Mario Sunshine, Pokemon Coliseum, Wario World, Super Smash Bros. Melee, Ultimate Spider-Man, Top Gun Combat Zones, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3, Star Wars Rogue Squadron 3, Rebel Strike, it's just a demo, The Simpsons Hit and Run, and that does it for GameCube games. And for the Wii games, I only have two, which is WarioWare Smooth Moves and Super Smash Bros. Brawl. That's it for Wii games. For Wii U, I have The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker HD, The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD, and Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Now moving on to the Nintendo Switch games, I have The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Super Mario Odyssey, Bayonetta 2, Octopath Traveler, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, Ace Attorney 1, 2, 3 Collection Trilogy. I forgot what I said on the last video, but that's what I'm calling it for this video. But moving on, new Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist, Link Evolution, Luigi's Mansion 3, Super Mario 3D All-Stars, No More Heroes 1 and 2, The Legend of Zelda, Skyward Sword HD, The Great Ace Attorney Chronicles, Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity, No More Heroes 3, Just Dance 2022, Pokemon Brilliant Diamond, Danganronpa Decadence, Metroid Dread, Pokemon Legends Arceus, Astral Chain, Shantae, Kirby and the Forgotten Land, Fatal Frame, Maiden of Black Water. That's probably not the actual translation of the game because the name is in Japanese and the full name of the game is probably different than the one here in America, so apologize for that. But anyways, Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition, Angry Video Game Nerd 1 and 2 Deluxe, Mario Party Superstars, Nintendo Switch Sports, The House of the Dead Remake, Pocky and Rocky Reshined, Live a Live, Splatoon 3, Bayonetta, Persona 5 Royal, Bayonetta 3, Pokemon Scarlet, Pokemon Violet, Xenoblade Chronicles 2, Torna, The Golden Country, and Xenoblade Chronicles 3. For PS2 games, I have Resident Evil Outbreak, Naruto Ultimate Ninja 1, 2, 3, and 4, and Resident Evil Code Veronica X. Moving on to PS3 games, I have Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm, Dead Space 2, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 and 3, Metal Gear Solid HD Collection, Dragon Ball Z Budokai HD Collection, Rock Band 1 and 2, God of War HD Collection, Dead Rising 2 Off the Record, Rock Band 3, The Sly Cooper Collection, X-Men Origins Wolverine, Uncharted 1, 2, and 3, Metal Gear Solid 4, Guns of the Patriots, Dead Space 1 and 3, Heavy Rain, The Last of Us, Fallout 3 Game of the Year Edition, Fallout New Vegas Ultimate Edition, Star Wars The Force Unleashed, God of War Origins Collection, God of War Extensions, God of War 3, Infamous 1 and 2, Mortal Kombat, Little Big Planet 1 and 2, Crysis 2 and 3, Far Cry 2, Call of Duty Black Ops, Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time, Spec Ops The Line, Saw, Lollipop Chainsaw, Alice Madness Returns, Ratchet & Clank HD Collection, Ratchet & Clank Future Tools of Destruction, Ratchet & Clank All for One, Ratchet & Clank Full Frontal Assault, Ratchet & Clank Into the Nexus, Prototype 1 and 2, Sonic Generations, One Piece Pirate Warriors 1 and 2, Terminator Salvation, Killzone Trilogy, Resistance 1, 2, and 3, Resonance of Faith, Metal Gear Rising Revengeance, Remember Me, Silent Hill HD Collection. And that's pretty much it for PS3 games. Moving on to PS4 games, I got Fallout 4, Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, Dying Light, The Enhanced Following Edition, Ratchet & Clank, Resident Evil 6, Tomb Raider Definitive Edition, Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, One Piece Burning Blood, DMC Devil May Cry Definitive Edition, Resident Evil 5 and 4, Batman The Telltale Series, Bioshock The Collection, Dead Rising, Battlefield 1, Dead Rising 2, Titanfall 2, The Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim Special Edition, Assassin's Creed 2, The Ezio Collection, Gravity Rush 2, Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, Danganronpa 1, 2 Reload, Injustice 2, Danganronpa another episode, Ultra Despair Girls, Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, Uncharted The Lost Legacy, Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Legacy, Resident Evil Revelations, Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony, Batman The Enemy Within, The Evil Within 2, South Park The Fractured Butthole, Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes, Resident Evil Origins Collection, Resident Evil Revelations 2, Uncharted The Nathan Drake Collection, LA Noire, Knack, Tekken 7 The Last of Us Remastered, Dead Rising 4, Frank's Big Package, Okami HD, Ukulele, Gravity Rush Remastered, Bloodborne, Dark Side War Mastered Edition, Dragon Ball FighterZ, Devil May Cry HD Collection, South Park, The Stick of Truth, Burnout Paradise Remastered, A Way Out, God of War, Infamous Second Son, Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3, Detroit Become Human, Senran Kagura Estival Versus, Senran Kagura Peach Beach Splash, Horizon Zero Dawn, Kingdom Hearts 1.5, 2.5 HD Remix, Kingdom Hearts 2.8, Final Chapter Prologue HD, Rock Band 4, Marvel Spider-Man, Dead or Alive 3, Extreme Fortune, Battlefield 5, Senran Kagura, Burst Renewal, Resident Evil 2, Persona 5, Back to the Future, 30th Anniversary Edition, Mortal Kombat X, Borderlands, The Handsome Collection, The Walking Dead, The Final Season, The Walking Dead, The Complete First Season, The Walking Dead Season 2, Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, Sekiro Shadow Dice Twice, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, Kingdom Hearts 3, Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition, The Heavy Rain and Beyond Two Souls Collection, Borderlands Game of the Year Edition, Assassin's Creed Origins, Little Big Planet 3, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag, Assassin's Creed Rogue Remastered, Assassin's Creed Unity, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Far Cry 3 Classic Edition, Days Gone, Team Sonic Racing, Onimusha, Shenmue 1 and 2, Persona Dancing 3 and 5, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, The Outer Worlds, My Hero Wants Justice, Nier Automata, Borderlands 3, Resident Evil 3, Mortal Kombat 11, Bayonetta Vanquish 10th Anniversary Bundle, Persona 5 Royal, Fairy Tail, Medieval, New Super Lucky's Tale, Control, Crash Bandicoot 4, It's About Time, Dragon Quest XI S, Echoes of an Elusive Age, Definitive Edition, Streets of Rage 4, Persona 5 Strikers, Hitman Definitive Edition, It Takes Two, Little Nightmares 1 and 2, Nier Replicant, Mass Effect Legendary Edition, Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, The Game, Yakuza 0, Yakuza Koami 1 and 2, The Yakuza Remastered Collection, Yakuza 6, The Song of Life, Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy, The Telltale Series, Shantae and the Seven Sirens, Shantae Half-Hero Genie, Until Dawn, The Order 1886, Knack, The Wolf Among Us, Game of Thrones, The Telltale Series, Tales from the Borderlands, Sonic Colors Ultimate, Crisis Trilogy Remastered, One Piece Pirate Warriors 3 and 4. Ahead in Time, Neptunia Cross Senran Kagura Ninja Wars, Five Nights at Freddy's Core Collection, Final Fantasy VII X2 HD Remaster, Jump Force, One Piece World Seeker, Killzone Shadowfall, Persona 4 Arena Ultimax, Concrete Genie, One Piece Unlimited World Deluxe Edition, Amori, Bendy and the Ink Machine, Disney Classic Games Aladdin and the Lion King, Cobra Kai, The Karate Kid Saga Continues, and Cuphead. That's it for PS4 games. Moving on to PS5 games, I got Marvel Spider-Man, Miles Morales, Demon's Souls, Sackboy, A Big Adventure, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Devil May Cry 5 Special Edition, Immortals, Phoenix Rising, Hitman 3, Overcooked, All You Can Eat, Outriders, Returnal, Resident Evil Village, Judgment, Yakuza Like a Dragon, Final Fantasy VII Remake, Integrate, Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart, Guilty Gear Strive, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, Neo Collection, Scarlet Nexus, Ghost of Tsushima, Tormented Souls, Tales of Arise, Lost Judgment, Doki Doki Literature Club Plus, Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yoba, The Hinokami Chronicles, Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy, Alan Wake Remaster, Kena, The Bridge of Spirits, Deathloop, Death Stranding Director's Cut, Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl, Mortal Kombat 11 Ultimate, Godfall, A Plague Tale Innocence, Medium, Hades, Dying Light 2 Stay Human, Uncharted Legacy of Thieves Collection, Maneater, Terminator Resistance Enhanced, Bugsnax, The King of Fighters 15, Horizon Forbidden West, Gran Turismo 7, Elden Ring, Shantae, Risky's Revenge, Director's Cut, Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach, Stranger of Paradise, Final Fantasy Origins, Ghostwire Tokyo, Tiny Tina's Wonderlands, Sifu, Among Us, Madison, Spirit of the North Enhanced Edition, Werewolf the Apocalypse Earthblood, Pac-Man World Repack, Destroy All Humans 2 Reprobed, The Last of Us Part 1, Soul Hackers 2, Valkyrie Asylum, No More Heroes 3, A Plague Tale Requiem, Persona 5 Royal, New Tales from the Borderlands, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, God of War Ragnarok, Sonic Frontiers, Cobra Kai 2, Doja's Rising, Collateral Damage Remastered, Cow the Kangaroo, Grand Theft Auto 5, The Callisto Protocol, and I do have Stray, but it's not in the video because my friend is currently barring it. I just thought I'd let you guys know about that. Alright, before we end the video, I want to show off two games that I got for Christmas that I wasn't able to show off in the previous clips because I just got these games for Christmas and didn't feel like re-recording the entire video again, or those clips over again. But anyways, the first game I got is Final Fantasy VII, or Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. And Xenoblade Chronicles 2, which I know you saw in the previous clip that I have it. Well, technically the one I have is the prequel story of this game. And long story short, that shit is very confusing because, well, in terms of like buying the game. Because I bought it thinking that it comes with this game along with the prequel story and the season pass because when I was buying it on Amazon, it's like you could buy this game along with the season pass, or you buy the prequel story that comes with the season pass. And I'm like, okay, that's a no-brainer. Buy that because it comes with the season pass and all that stuff. So I downloaded all the contents from the season pass. I tried to play the second game because it showed up on my menu and it wouldn't let me play. It says need to purchase the game to play it. I'm like, I thought I could. But no, it turns out you have to buy those games as well. And it's, I don't know, it's fucking ridiculous. Just imagine buying like a Game of the Year edition that only, where you just only download the season pass and that's it. You couldn't play the actual main game itself. You could only play like the side content or whatever. I don't know. I just thought it was weird. And just wanted to make things clear in case you guys are wondering, like, why do I have both copies of Xenoblade Chronicles 2. There's actually a difference. The other one is a prequel story. This is the main game itself. So, yeah. The prequel story. So the previous Xenoblade Chronicles 2 that I have, or I already forgot the name of it, but it comes with the prequel story and the season pass. Does not include the main game itself right here. So, yeah. You basically have to buy two games. So, just to let you guys know, in case if anybody wants to get into the Xenoblade Chronicles series, which I plan on getting into or playing through one of these days. And yeah, so anyways, that will be the end of this video. I gotta say, in terms of my collection, it pretty much increased. I practically filled up my entire show that I got this year, I believe. And I'm almost running out of space. And I have a feeling that 2023 is going to be a lot crazy in terms of games. There's a lot of games I'm really excited to play through. And yeah, I'm more likely going to need to buy like another shelf or something like that to fit more games. But anyway, so yeah, that's the end of this video. Let me know what, or like, I was going to say tag me. You know, so I could watch your guys' video game collection video or something like that. I don't know. Or just comment, check out my video of my personal video game collection, and I'll watch it. I guess that's like the best way for me to do it. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy the video. If you guys enjoy the video, be sure to click on that like button and subscribe for more future videos to come. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.